day I discover I can do travel films, I just realize I want to do that all my life. The quality of your work is the most important thing, so you have to get focused on it. That means to get the best frame I can, which means get up early to get the best light, the best location, the best people you want to film with, and also the best gear, of course. We got a great light this morning, so that's really cool. One of the most amazing things about the EOS R5C is that it really feels like two cameras. It's a professional cine camera. And it's a really good stills camera. Getting good stable footage on a boat is pretty hard. The EOS R5C gave me electronic stabilization, and that helps. Even with cinema lens, when you're in manual focus, you have a focus guide. And while I'm shooting with RF lenses, I get even better stabilization. I mean, the more tools you have, the easier it is to keep focus on what matters, which is the frame. We just finished with the fisherman. We have very nice light, nice backlighting. So now we're heading to the shore. The EOS R5C, I found really customizable. I've been able to adapt it to exactly the way I like to shoot. So we are in this amazing location and we're gonna cook the fish we caught this morning. When you shoot food, it's very nice to get a very shallow depth of field. And with a full frame camera, you can get this very easily. Hey, we're almost done for today's shooting. And I've been using the waveform all day long and it has been super useful. In Madeira, you have so many different kind of landscape. You have forests, you have the sea, you have big cliffs. So I wanted to shoot a triathlete to get movement and explore the island. The challenge for cameras when you shoot at sunrise, it's dynamic range. Having that dynamic range on an FPV drone is critical. You can put it on a drone because it's so light and small. The shot is just like epic. This is 8K raw footage as well, so it's gonna be crazy to edit. Image quality is so important to me, perhaps the most important overall feature. We did this scene in the forest. We put the EOS R5C on a gimbal. You pick the focus and the camera does the job for you. She was out of breath, the rains falling down her face. It was like really, really nice footage. And I was very confident about the weather sealing of the camera. Shooting with the EOS R5C has meant I've been able to take advantage of the best lenses for each scenario. I've used the RF, EF and cine lenses and they have all delivered such incredible quality. So usually with drones, you have to sync different footage with different camera. And in this case, we have the same footage and the same picture profile in the ground and in the sky. Shooting in 8K really helps. You can crop in without losing quality. And it came together to take the film to the next level. You can be at home, you can plan as much as you want. It will never happen as you expect. So you have to be versatile. If you're not versatile, you might miss the story. Nice, it looks very, very nice. everybody is talking about Canon colors, and I just realized in this shoot how good they are. Like the shot we did about the wedding yesterday. The colors are perfect. To make a good travel film, the most important thing, that's the story you want to tell. And this Luffy with his dad, like really represents traditions. That's a real story.
The Lufia is gonna be the voiceover of my film, and I recorded him maybe 20, 30 times reading my poem, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get what I need.
I am the proud hand braised and the echo of traditions that survive.
The great thing about this camera, it's just keep recording as long as I need it.
And lastly, I am all of these.
And I recorded two musicians using the adapter, and it produced a beautiful sound. Having two different base ISO really helps you to get clean footage in different light environments. When you film this kind of story, you know it will work on camera because it's already working through your eyes. I love time lapses. It was super useful to be able to shoot high resolution stills with the internal timer. There's just so much flexibility. This shooting in Madeira was very epic. We did some incredible shots in like great location. The footage I got from this camera is just amazing. The EOS R5C is so flexible. I can build it up to whatever the scenario demands. Ultimately, it's a tool for me to be able to tell the story I want to tell. And I feel like it's ready for anything the world throws at me.